moving back to Somalia. That's it. My kids are coming here, guys. Seeing these kids so wonderfully educated and beautifully eloquent and speaking different languages empowers me to know there's a different story here about our people in this country. We are doing good, and we have goodness right here in the country.